In 1974, when Glenn Frey lived in Laurel Canyon, he'd have the guys over on Monday night to watch Monday Night Football. What'd they do after the football game? They pretty much play poker for the rest of the night. Joni Mitchell caught wind of what was going on and wanted to play. She became a regular.